So, startup struggles to get first few customers. Exploiting your referral network is one good thing because people know you, people trust you. But that has its own limitation. You cannot go beyond a certain number of customers out of there. You can have a network of 100 people, 200 people, and you can get 2, 3, 5 customers who can maybe for free test your product, or maybe a few customers who can buy. But what is after that? See, it's going to go for next 6 months. But in that 6 months, once you get few customers from your network, you would have already burnt half of your cash by that time. What is after that? How are you going to handle things with the unknown customers, with that unknown segment which you don't know much about? So cold calling is what startups should typically start with, where they get onto the phone or face-to-face meetings, go and meet customers and try to understand their pain point. Because in our experience, what we have learned is, first we try to go towards the marketing side, where we get the website ready, which is a part of marketing, but it should be there. But then there are digital marketing, online marketing, SEO marketing. What is wrong with them is, you should start that initiative, but you should not be heavily dependent on them for the first few 25 customers of yours, because they're not going to deliver it immediately.